Hello and welcome back to the channel RMK Reactions. My name's Rob and I am the R in RMK. Today I'm going to be reacting to Juice WRLD again. I previously reacted to their song Burn, and one of our viewers, Thycon, recommended that I try out some more songs by them. So today I'm going to react to the song Lucid Dreams. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you want to hear more by us, hit the subscribe button. In the meantime, I'm going to check out this song, Lucid Dreams, and see what I think of it. So without any further ado, here we go. Oh, play. That's Sting. We sampled Sting. Yeah, so far, the music in the background started off as a sample of Sting. I think it's a song, Field of Dream, no, Ten Summoners song. It's from the Ten Summoners Tales record. I forget which particular song that was a sample of, but I recognize that music right off the bat. His lyrics, again, he's definitely sad. I heard from the viewer that he... the singer of this later killed himself with drugs. It's really sad, and I could see it in his lyrics. But I enjoy the song. The music's good. I'm liking this. This is a little bit better, I think, than the previous one. Let's continue. I take prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should have listened to my friends. Leave the shit in the past, but I wanted to last. You were made out of plastic fake. I was tangled up in your drastic ways. Who knew evil girls had the prettiest face? You gave me a heart that was full of mistakes. I gave you my heart and you made heartbreak. You made my heart break. You made my heart ache. You made my you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better. I won't let you forget me. All right, I think that's over. Yeah, I liked the sampling music. I said I recognize it as a Sting song. But again, his lyrics are so sad. Seriously. The guy really needed some help, and I think he was, you know, reaching out to people for help. But no one quite understood, thought he was just rapping, you know. He's got a, you know, good rapping style. I enjoyed his vocal abilities with the tempo and speed of the song. But actually, I think I might have liked Burn a little better than this one, because it had a different feel to it. But yeah, I thought it was good overall. And I'll probably listen to some more of them or other styles similar. If you like this reaction, please hit the like button. And if you want to hear more, hit the subscribe. If you have any comments you want to, or other songs, feel free to drop a line in the comments below. Until next time, have a good night.